Can you use two Echo Show 8s in the same house? Amazon offers the ability to set up a multi-room setup within the Alexa app, which will allow you to play music across multiple Echo devices in your home. Can you change Alexa's voice? Luckily for you, you can easily change Alexa's voice on your smart speaker. There are lots of options. You can change the voice of Amazon's virtual assistant to one with a regional accent, a celebrity, Samuel L. Jackson, and even a different language altogether. Can Alexa drop in on another house? You can use drop-in to talk to someone else in your home or to a person in another household or other location. People in your Alexa contacts list can also use drop-in to call you. But you need to enable it to allow drop-in calls. To set up drop-in, open the Alexa app. Can you play music on two Echo Show 8s at the same time? Amazon Echo now lets you play the same tunes in multiple rooms. Amazon said on Tuesday that its Amazon Echo units can now serve as a multi-room speaker system. If you own more than one Echo, Echo Dot or Echo Show, you can ask all of them to play the same song in multiple rooms. Can you change Alexa's name? In the side menu, select Settings. Click on one of the devices under Alexa Devices to open the settings specific to that device. Beside device name, click Edit. Type in a new name and click Save Changes. What happens when I speak to Alexa? When you speak to Alexa, a recording of what you asked Alexa is sent to Amazon's cloud, where we process your request and other information to respond to you. For example, when you ask Alexa, play top hits from Amazon Music, we use the recording of your request and information from Amazon Music to play top hits. What are Echo Show 8 skills? Make a video call. Connect your calendar. Check your Ring doorbell camera. Check your Nest camera. Follow recipes hands-free. Call an Uber. Watch videos. Reorder your favorite restaurant delivery. And many others.